Pope Francis has confirmed that two of his predecessors will be declared saints on April the 27th next year. Pope John Paul II, who witnessed the fall of communism, will be canonised only 9 years after his death. Pope John the 23rd oversaw sweeping reforms to modernise the church in the late 50s and early 60s.